win this one. They go to Kansas City. Pittsburgh wins. It's off to Buffalo. Big hole here for Chubb. And Chubb rumbles for 17 yards and winds up in the Pittsburgh bench. Missed four games this year, still wound up with well over 1,000 yards.
How about that? So a little stunt inside, but the Browns are going this way. And the Steelers coming out with their five-man front. I think they really feel like that they can take advantage of the left.